and common dreams still live, I stand before you today to announce my candidacy.